Okay, and here's the Shuzhuang Garden. And garden is built in 1913. And the owners come from Taiwan, Mr. Lin. He gave this garden, and after in the 1920, about 25, he gave it to the local government so that we can go inside. Before, this is the personal garden, we cannot go inside. And inside the garden, we later we go to the piano museum. The museum, that is the two museum, about 100 pianos inside. And those pianos all belongs to one person, Mr. Hu. And now he is in Australia. He's the overseas
is
Chinese.
Is he there living or?
He's alive. And now he's living in Australia.
But his pianos are here.
Yeah. The piano's owner and the garden's owner different. They are two different owners. The garden's owner is over there, Mr. Lin.
Oh, standing there.
Yeah.
Is there a rock?
Oh, yeah, inside the rock.
Yeah, yeah.
The rock.
And
then that's the rock. And inside 12 stone. 12 animals inside for you.